feet of a woman migrating back to walk up. This is the Bronx Nettle game. I'll ask the players to go ahead and head to their team benches. And we will go ahead and announce the team officers for both teams. Today's women's cross game is Palau versus FSM. We'll go ahead and start with the team from Palau. Number 0, Namiko Tuyish. Number 4, Malawani Alcabar. Number 5, Jalen Tevin. Number 6, Kaylee Hilbert. Number 9, Orchid Watanabe. Number 10, Kristen Kiyama. Number 11, Athena Sugino. Number 14, Kiera Castavanen. Number 15, Sweetie Calvison. And number 22, Jenna Kyoto. Your head coach for Palau is Logan Masal Nirito, and the assistant coach is Masal Humidis. Your team numbers for FSM, number 0, Orwin Nakasi. Number 5, Esmeralda Samuel. Number 7, Teresa Wagsis. Number 8, Joey DeBusley. Number 12, Brianna Corwin. Number 13, Sishra Peter. Number 14, Martina Juan Martin. Number 17, Jacinta Andrew. Number 21, Jovel Lemestamine. Number 30, Teslin Helston. And number 34, Rachel Mamba. The head coach for FSN is Wesner Glenn, with his assistant coach, Juan Martin. And now we will go ahead and take our flag and please stand for the national anthem of Palau.
Development in court.
Number 12, Deanna Corwin. Number 17, Cesar Andrew. And number 30, Dustin Nelson. Those are your starting five for the staff. Just a reminder that we know a lot of hearing of this game for any of the outside of social media for live streaming services. If you'd like to have a live stream, please visit the Cesar YouTube channel. Let's walk, we'll be covering all four of the videos for this event.
Come on, come on.
Palau 19, FSM 11. We'd like to give a shout out to our sponsors, Facebook Guam, Locomo Pacific, Uli Pacific Point, Cars Plus, the Guam Visitors Bureau, Gatorade, Coors Light, KFC, the University of Guam, Hertz Rent-A-Car, Pacific Islands Club, Paradise Fitness, Payless Market, Express Finance, and Fiswood Development Corp. Including concession stand token, you can visit us at the corner of the gym. Including concession stand, we have all your thirsty and hunger needs. Go ahead and announce the top scorer for the first quarter. For Palau, we have Kristen Sumiyama with 6 points, and Maravani Altamont with 4 points. Those are your top scores for Palau. For FSM, your top scorer is Kyoto Lamastamine with 5 points, followed by Teresa Wagner with 4 points. Those are your top scores for the first quarter. We haven't picked up a t-shirt. The t-shirts are for sale. They're located at the front entrance. $25 for the Weevil Women My Phoenician Basketball Club t-shirt. $25. the University of Guam, Carlos Del Rio.
Thank you.
is the FIBA Women's Micronesia Basketball Cup bronze game. We'd like to go ahead and thank our sponsors, being Kapuama, Nokomo Pacific, Moody, Pacific Point, Cards Club, the Guam Visitors Bureau, Gatorade, Sports Life, KFC, the University of Guam, First Rental Car, Pacific Islands Club, Paradise Fitness, Payless Market, Express Prize, and Goodwin Development Corp. We'd also like to give a special thanks to our support sponsors, Micronesian Brokers Inc., Cali Bakery, and So Chef, Patty Cake, Foremost Foods Inc., Cruise, Best Foods, TSJ Distributors, C&R Corporation, KNC International, Warehouse Pacific, High Law Import and Export Company Inc., C&Q International Distributors, and Cosmos Distributing Company Limited. With half time and lunch time, you can visit the Foodie Concession Stand. They have your snacks and beverages for your thirsty and hunger needs. They are open now and located at the corner of the University of Guam Cabo Hilltop. Your top scorer for the second quarter for Palau, we have Kristen Sugiyama with 14 points. Sweeney Kazan with 8 points, and Mahalani Al-Dubai with 6 points. Those are your top scorers for Palau. For FSN, your top scorer is Teresa Wagyu with 8 points, followed by Chosa Lamendamai with 5 points. Those are your top scorers for FSN in the bronze medal game. blogs, and social media or live streaming services. If you want to watch the live stream, please visit the YouTube channel. Watch will be covering all photos and videos for this event. Follow Let's Watch social media pages. For our leader, Steve Owen, Mike Misha, basketball prep, Ron Gaines, Palau taking the lead 39 versus FSM with 15. Your top scorers, four and a half. Palau, we have Christian Cusiano with 14 points. Sweden, Jonathan with 8. And playing the line out the by with 6. For FSM, your top scorers are Teresa Wagstaff with 8 points, followed by Jill the Mastermind with 5. Those are your top scorers. Now we move into the third quarter. In the 2022 FIBA Women's Micronesia Basketball Cup game. T-shirt for herself, the Microcraft T-shirt for herself, $25 a piece. You can purchase one at the entrance of the University of Florida Cowboys building. Thank you. Basketball Cup Bronze Game. We have Blau 51 and FSM 23. We must give a shout out to our sponsors, Jacob Wong, Docomo Pacific, Booty, Pacific Point, Carswood, the Guam Visitors Bureau, Gatorade, Coors Light, Tate Lee, the University of Guam, Earth Rent Car, Pacific Islands Club, Paradise Fitness, Taylor Market, Express Line, and Goodwin Development Corp. Your top scores for the third quarter for Plow. We have Kristen Sigiano with 14 points, followed by Sweetie Calvin with 10 points, and Mahalani Aldabai with 9 points. Those are your top scores for Plow. For FSM, we have Teresa Blackfoot with 8 points, followed by Erwin McCarthy and Joseph Lamontine with 5 points apiece. Those are your top scores for FSM. Once again, the Booty's Reception Stand is open. Feeling hungry or thirsty, head over to the Booty's Reception Stand in the corner of the gym. We also have micro cup t-shirts for sale at the front entrance, $25 each. Micro cup t-shirts for sale.
Thank you. Thank you.
Palau 79 and SSM 35. Congratulations to Palau. Once again, if you are here for the Bronx Medal Games at the FIBA Women's Contribution Basketball Cup, sponsored by Banquet Salon, Notable Pacific, Booty, Pacific Point, Cars Plus, the Guam Visitors Bureau, Gatorade, Coors Light, KFC, the University of Guam, Hearst Rent-A-Car, Pacific Islands Club, Paradise Fitness, Kayla's Market, Express Lines, and Goodwin Development Corp. That is the final four. 79 Palau, 35 FSM.